You don't have to spend lots of cash to get a good pair of computer speakers. There are plenty on the market that all claim value and sound performance. The Logitech Z207 computer speakers are one such pair. So how does Logitech's $40 Z207 speakers really stack up? In this video, we're going to be taking a closer look at the Logitech Z207 multi-device Bluetooth computer speakers. We'll be going over key features, who this product is for, how it compares to the competition, and most importantly, are they right for you? Stay tuned and let's dive into the video to find out. First off, there's no setup instructions to be found in the box, but the setup was so simple that we really didn't need any instructions at all. The speaker enclosures are hardwired together with the power and volume knob and the Bluetooth button on the right speaker, which clearly designated as the control unit. All you have to do is plug one end of the supply 3.5mm audio cable into the aux jack on the back of the control unit speaker and the other end into your computer. Then just turn the system on and fire up your favorite playlist or movie. Most of us bounce between multiple devices throughout the day, so it makes sense to expect our speakers to keep up. Logitech's Z207 speaker system was designed with this in mind by supporting both wired and wireless connections. The Z207 will support up to two Bluetooth connections and one hardwire connection, so you can use it with up to three devices. As a rule, we don't keep any music files on our desktop computers, so when we wanted to listen to downloaded tunes, we had to switch to our phone. The initial pairing process takes less than a minute. You press the Bluetooth button on the control speaker to put it in pairing mode, then look for the Z207 to appear on your list of available devices. Hit select, and you are paired and ready. Once you have your three devices of choice set up, you can then play, pause, and switch between them with Logitech's Easy Switch technology. We found it super simple to switch from our PC to our tablet and to our phone. To switch streaming between any of your paired devices, all you have to do is press pause on one device and play on another. It's that simple. With this one set of speakers, we were able to alternate between watching videos, playing games, and listening to our music. The Z207 speakers deliver 10 watts of peak power. Sitting at the computer, we only needed the volume set at about the halfway point. But if loud is what you're looking for, you can crank up the volume without distortion. We found the sound well balanced with clear highs, mids, and bass, which is actually surprisingly deep for a system that doesn't have a subwoofer. Of course, at this price point, we're not talking about high-fidelity, three-way stereo speakers. We're talking about a better alternative to tinny laptop speakers or low-quality, full-range desktop speakers. Keeping everything in context, the Z207s definitely improve over low-quality speakers, giving you some nice low-end and, of course, the convenience of Bluetooth connectivity. Each of the speakers are about 9.5 inches high and 3.5 inches wide. The depth is almost 5 inches, and each speaker weighs in at about 2 pounds. We also found another very creative use for these speakers. They make a great enhancement to sound for flat-screen TVs. Others have commented on the size of the speakers, as they do take up a fair amount of desk space. However, with all things considered and knowing these speakers are not intended to be portable, we found that performance more than justifies their larger footprint. The only other option would be to go with a different speaker set, such as Amazon Basics USB-powered computer speakers or Creative's Pebble speaker set. They both have a smaller footprint and comparable sound quality. However, you'll have to sacrifice the multi-device support as neither of these alternative systems include Bluetooth connectivity. Bottom line, the Logitech Z207 speakers deliver impressive audio with few compromises for their modest price. If you use multiple devices in your home and want an affordable, solid performing pair of speakers that will switch seamlessly between your devices at will, then these speakers are a terrific, easy-to-use solution that won't cost you an arm and a leg. All right, guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed the video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date on the best products on the market right now, so if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.